kind of gave it to him. Sort of.
Garrosh versus Gul'dan.
Your soul shall be mine. Victory or death.
Probably not Zoo. Saves me a bit of damage. And let's keep cube up. That's a bit unfortunate. It's 9 cards. I think that's green light.
My hand is too full.
That is nice. That is nice. I could chill slam itself. It's actually not the worst thing to do. That's a bad one. It's milling Gul'dan was nice.
Who dares summon me?
Lucky for him. Nothing important. They can't see my hands, right, so probably move it a bit up, like that. That's probably the way to go. Yeah. That's better. Can do this, right? Oh shit, this gives him a lot for this game. Oh well. Fine, whatever. I forgot about that part. Fine.
Darkness rises.
Cubing? Much cubing? Nice. it's not a huge deal, but... Maybe should have waited on that. Oh yeah.
What do you ask of me?
Oh yeah. Oh
that
yeah.
That belongs in a museum.
Not like this.
You win.
Okay. I will take it.
Let's have some fun!
Victory or death!
Yeah, having access to Brawl is kind of important.
Side effects? No. Trust me.
Just have to get rid of it
somehow.
No. Everyone.
Trust me.
Oh, okay, fine. Fine, we can play that game.
Strong and shiny.
That's a pretty good draw if I ever see one. An 8 card, so I could mill something, right? Yeah. Let's try to do that. Don't want to use the shield slam just yet.
Whoa! Too many cards!
Yeah, milling one of those. Not the worst. Yeah, I can actually next turn. Okay, that was interesting. Oh yeah, wait, these are 8 cards, right? Oh yeah, I can actually... He can mill me though. Yeah, that could have been pretty bad. zombie.